been touring for so long and we toured so hard, and I just was not in the right headspace to keep going. I remember after that last record cycle, me and Kellen called each other like a month after, and we were trying to figure out if this is still what we wanted to do and if this is still something that we wanted to pursue.
Every time I go in to write a record, I have doubts of wanting to write it. I don't know if I'm going to have, like, lyrics. I don't know if it's going to be good. It's like this boxing match in my head, really. But then once it kind of gets going, I feel like the songs come, you know? And even, like, the Gossip era, I feel like for as much as I struggled writing that album, I feel like the songs came. And there's some really awesome songs on that album. But this record in particular was like one of the easier ones to make. I feel like the songs just kind of poured out of me, like they're ready to come.
There was just a moment where we got in the studio and within, you know, 15 minutes of plugging in a guitar, suddenly a song was being formed. And I think it was just, it was that kind of mentality of, you know, not having any sort of timeline or a deadline or like you need to be in the studio at this time and end at this time and it needs to be turned in by this date. I think that we were just naturally ready to be in there without even knowing that we were. It was like a very subconscious feeling, and I think that it was just the right place at the right time for everybody, especially Kellen. I think that he had so much to get off his chest.
With this one, there was just no deadline. There was no pressure. We just got to go in and kind of just like mess around and try things out that we hadn't tried before. And you know, it was cool watching it all come together so quickly.
I mean, this album to me, it's like there was no, you know, even with I Love Madness and even with like Gossip, it's like there was other hands involved, there was other people involved, there was people telling us what kind of band we should be. And with this record, we decided to not have any of those people in the room and just be the band that we want to be without people telling us who we actually should be.
I think that our fans are very privy and very sharp and very smart when it comes to, you know, what we're projecting. If we're not having fun, if we're not fully backing something, they can see that, they can sense that, they can feel that. So I think that to have the kind of support that we've had on this album thus far has definitely been a testament to just putting fun first and foremost and enjoying and loving what we do wholeheartedly and not 90%, not 99%, but 100% loving what we do.
Would be good to me. I would put it in my belly in your winter heat.
I just want you to know I'm a man.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you, guys.
You.
That's awesome.
Wish. That is not 32 candles. You guys want
to
know what
I
wish for?
What?
Sex!
Not all four of those. I'm not a big boy. Just that one in the back.
Oh, my shit.
Big bud.
Oh, what's this one?